Another useful feature is being able to generate reports into Excel. There are a few ways of getting data out of Cooper Connect. Let me show you how to set up a report on a schedule. On the top right corner is your profile tab. Click Configure Alerts, and you'll be at this screen. This allows you to choose what day you want the report to be sent at, whether it's daily, on the weekends, completely up to you. Now you've got overdue rentals report, an open contract report, a contract almost due report, invalid PO report, and upcoming due invoices. You can also extract the data into Excel on how you want it displayed on demand. First, we need to go back into the rental tab, so I'm going to click the dashboard. Click the rentals and open, and I want to extract the data that I want to see. So we can go back and hit the columns and choose what's important to us. Click this button right here, export to Excel. I'm going to save this to our desktop, populate this Excel report, and just like that, all the columns and headers that are important to me right at my fingertips. Now that's a powerful tool.